Okay, good, folks. So, this time I'm about to make a green smoothie using some cruciferous vegetables. This is cabbage, green cabbage, and mixed with some spinach. So let's get started. Put these in. These spinach are pre-washed. Dr. Bowler said pack it. 75% of your blender should be your greens. Well, let's get it in there. Okay. Do you think that's 75%, folks? Yes.
I think so.
And I'm going to be using half a cup of. Well, let's mix it. So I'm going to be using half a cup of omega 3s, but this time I'm going to blend it with some flax and some chia. So this is a quarter cup of flax seed, and it goes right in here, followed by chia. Buy some fruits. Oh, for that I'm adding some lemon juice to this smoothie today. So I squeezed a half a lemon, and I got 20 ml. See, it's all the way up there. Pour it on this side, and it goes down. I want to have one fresh ripe banana today, so I'll be using some frozen ones. So add some creaminess and some sweetness. Small apple. I cut these parts, bottom, and where the stem is. The reason being, those parts can't be washed. Okay. Can't get in there, you know, enough to be sure that it's properly washed. So I cut it out just as a little precaution. Also, I'm going to be adding a pear. These pears aren't really sweet. I don't know, maybe wasn't fully ripe, or it wasn't ready to be harvested. Here we go. They're in. There. Okay. Let's put some frozen bananas. I don't have any frozen mangoes or pineapple today. I'll just go with what we got. I have an orange. I might have it. But let's see what it tastes like after. If it's not sweet enough, then I'll definitely add this orange to it. Now for the water. When you bring the water up to the level of the greens, when it's almost complete, I will add some more water for the texture. I don't want it to be too thick. There we have it. So the level of the greens, as you can see right here. So let's get the blending going. It's gonna be noisy. So I'll return after the blending is complete. Yeah.